Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome back to Infinifactory. Naughty F. If that's a reference to Team Fortress, I suck at that game, Conklin. What's going on, guys? Welcome to the stream. Hope you are doing very well. It is Wednesday, the 19th of September. Jeez, already almost through September already, and we are back playing Infinifactory for this week's installment. For those of you that haven't been around the last couple of times, I've kind of like reduced this down and compressed it down to a single episode a week. It was kind of getting a bit intensive, and I kind of need to like stretch myself out a bit. So yeah, we are ready for this week's installment of Puzzling Hell. So I'm hoping that... what did we get up to? Yeah, Production Zone 1 is where we're up to. So we're going to hopefully finish Production Zone 1 off today. And then we can make a start on Atropas Station. Over here. Fingers crossed. So, looks like we're doing a solar cell array today. You're being sick and cold. Damn. Being sick is never good, buddy. Jeez, what could we do here? Freaking 5x5 with rows of three solar array rows here, it seems. Okay, this one might not be too difficult, actually. So what I'm thinking is, just depends on the... depends on the output rates here. I need a conveyor on there actually. Because it's probably being blocked. Let's just do that, right? Wow, the output rates are pretty freaking... pretty fast for these like satellite things here. Alright, well, I mean, first things first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We get to here. We're gonna want a sensor. And this sensor is going to trigger I'm in a state where I want to lie down for the whole day, but each time I do, I become uncomfortable due to my nose and throat. To be honest, I didn't really get sick that often. I guess I'm like pretty lucky in that respect. So yeah, I can count on like one hand the amount of sick days I've had. I've literally had one sick day in my last 10 years of employment. That's like how sick I get. I generally have like a good immune system, so yeah, everything's all good. But hope you're feeling best soon, buddy. Alright, so actually, I want to take that off the other way. Here's what I want to do. So, and then we can conduit this up together, like so. That should give me my block. Cool. Block acquired. I get sick often as well. It just hit me 2 days ago like a wall. I'm probably going to go to a swamp. Swamp doesn't sound the most hygienic of places, I'll be completely honest. Alright. Can I get this to work, I wonder? Man, I can't remember the controls, so... Jeez. Hey, look at that. I done did a thing and stuff. But, it's like doing that, but... What's going on, Dr. Keklon? Welcome to the stream, buddy. Yeah, I mean, we don't have, like, swamps and things. So, you know, what a privileged life I live. Alright, so, it's tea, isn't it? Now, my issue is here, it's all well and good, but I can't... I don't think I've got anything which would allow me to rotate that as such. Ideally, what I could just do is, like, doing that and rotating it up like that. And then I wouldn't have to, like, mess around welding these things together. If I was to do... something elaborate... like... this. Yeah. So that separates them off. Okay, that could work. This could work. I'm all about the over-the-top elaborate solutions here. You guys should know that by now. Far enough for this one. All right. Other than being ill though, Conklin, everything, you all good, buddy? Still working on that, are you working on a TF2 project or a TF2 map of some description? So, having of these things do I need? I just need, like, now a way of building three of these at a time, I guess. Maybe do it with blocker. So I just need to bunch them up together. Was to change what am I doing? I could just counter. And use a counter. So let's get rid of this. So the count goes here. I don't think I've got it selected at the minute. Count on two. So counter three. Send the signal. I don't want a blocker, I want a pusher. Man, this is already getting quite a bit more complex than I was anticipating. Let's push onto this one, to which I then have welders, which will give me a three. Should. What's been the fourth one? It doesn't cancel it, does it? So maybe if I put the counter here instead. One button. There. Yeah. All right, what about moving the counter to having a vertical counter instead? Yeah, not the kind of not ideal though. I still need to iron out some kinks. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. So, maybe I'm going to do this. Take out the welders from here. And just do 3 welders here. Whoopsie! Okay. Maybe not then. Let's... That'd be a counter there, wouldn't it? Which is then, in turn, going to have this... That once it's counted the third one and it's been welded together, excellent. Right, that's progress. That is progress. Okay. So, can I now streamline? I want to be there, I think. Too short. Too many that I've done there. Actually, no, that's about right. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. So now it's just a matter about like of guiding these to the right positions. How am I going to weld that middle one? That's an issue. I don't know how I would do that. Genuinely don't know. So for start, I'm thinking this is probably going to need to be higher. This whole contraption here. That basically saves me from doing any like further lifting or anything with the blocks later on. Not gonna work. I adjust this to come one over. Then I can put this here instead. So that's like the cutoff point. As in, once we reach here, we need to do something else. I'm thinking I could use 10. So, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's 11. So I use 10. So what I think I could do, 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, 3, and then make a 3 on there. And I can laser out that middle bit, possibly. So, to do that, I'm going to want welders. It's probably going to be easier to do the middle one, actually, there, there, and there. So let's get some vertical welders. Because my plan here is to have pushers. Pusher. do that because I want conduits there. Oh, well, they're going to be joined, so I don't need one there. Let's see if this actually works first. Okay. There's a 5 there. To kind of like have a bit of a holding spot, really. While I make, like, and sort out the other bits. See, that's making that at a quicker rate than I'm... I got 3. I got 5 there and 1 on the hold, so so I'm getting wastage. Oh no, I had to go that way. Now. it's always going to get clogged up. So, I guess to prevent that, I'm just going to have to put some rails in. Just to stop it from falling off. I mean, it didn't cost us anything. Slows the input down, so that's fine. We can live with that. All right, so build this so I know where my lines are as such. Didn't think about that now, did I? So I think this one is going to have to come a little bit further out. Something like this, but the problem with this is have I then got enough space? Alright, yep, I got enough space. Okay. Alright, so now I need to work on this pathing. On there, just so I can see where everything's going. Alright, so this is the first one. I'm almost thinking, actually, it might be a lot easier to make three rows of five of these arrays, weld them on, and then just laser the crap out of what I need to.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Sensor on here. Pushes all the way along. These all the way along. 3, 4 welders here. Welders there and there for these ones. Two welders here. Actually, all of these are going to have to be welders, aren't they, on this one? This one is then going to be this. Okay. Right. I think I could do something a bit simpler here. Thank you. Alright. This would have to go on the other side. No biggie. Okay. Conduit comes across here. Why didn't that release? Will that work? Will that work? Let's find out. Just pushed it off though, didn't it? It's all right, we can do this though. Hold it here. Then push it to here. Maybe I need two here. Okay, so this one will do the same. Just come one more. Means this one needs to come one more as well. Excellent. Where's it gonna land is... So that's where that's gonna go. So I can see... Do you know what? I'm just going to weld it on the sides. So it will be a case of welders here and here. Here and here. Welders here and here. Then I just need to work out how I'm going to move it off. So I'm thinking... Almost, yeah. We're getting close. So... All about being the collective group effort. You're here in spirit. It's spurring me on. It's all good. Alright, so the minute I'm gonna have this. Okay, so this is gonna connect up to here. So if I'm right about this, the minute my main block gets to the bottom, this should release this. Oh, it's not all welded together. That's right. So now I just need to hook all this up using Efficiency's gone out the window. Clearly. Okay. Fingers crossed. Alright, you know what I need to do? I need to rejig these welders. So this. Need to weld these ones here. Then this is going to become blank. So yeah, that gets welded. And these are going to get welded here. I think. Should work. Fingers crossed. Alrighty then. So, once we have that, everything is welded together. And then I'm going to reuse this conduit here to do. We're going to have a pusher here. And then this has also got to have I've got enough space. No, that's not going to work. Let's just concentrate on pushing it off first. One, two, three, four, five. When this edge hits here with a sensor, there we will have lasers running here. And here. All right.
So, will this work?
No, because for some reason, I put a sensor there. I want to push it there. Let's put the sensor here. Alright. My only worry is this laser. These lasers here. I may have to move them across a bit, which isn't a big problem, I'll be honest. Won't really make too much of a difference. Alright, something. Alright, so. What blocked? I'm not confident doing that there. I have a sneaking suspicion that it's going to mess it up. Just to be safe. I will use this edge for my sensor. There's probably a better place I could put it, but I just feel this is probably the safest option because it'll just hit it once, do it before it starts moving, and it will stop and then it will move on. Okay, so next question, why didn't that move? Connected to that. Symbols. Remove that. Put that there. Okay. This should be it. Should. He says. Didn't push off. Why didn't that one, why didn't the second one push off then? What went what happened differently in the second one? Thank you.
Oh, it's being blocked by the sensor before it has a chance to do that, isn't it? Okay. So then my next idea... Let's bring everything 5 blocks this way. There, isn't it? Okay. So extend the conduit over here. Man, I have used so much freaking blocks on this solution. It's a real good job. I don't need that block. Not that it matters anyway, because it's only a normal block. But yeah, I know I am going for no efficiency here at all. Well, to be fair, in fairness, I haven't seen how the other people have fared, so it could be all right. All right, let's see what this does. Is that pushes that onto there. Yep, okay. So, that does that. That does that. So, next up. Sensor's now gonna have to go.
I didn't really look well enough to see. Well, I actually did. Since it's gonna go here, so conduit will run up to here, and it runs over to that one anyway, so I can get rid of this one. Don't need any of this now. Here's the problem. Doing that, it is now left these gates open. So if they drop through, it's gotta go for now. This way here is gonna be one of these. Count for three. Connect to that. Then, finally, he says, put these together, Okay, so if this works, once the third one drop, once you count the third one dropped here, it should release. I should really check to see which is the last one drops. I might need to move this, but yeah, that should release. That'll send this way, over to here. When the edge hits here, it will laser off the middle ones, and that will go home and dry, in effect. I hope. Jeez. Hour and 15 minutes we've been going at this. Booyah! Woo! We did it. Wowzers. We didn't do it. No, we didn't do it. It's not over yet. Shite. What's happened to that second block? Not a good feeling. Hold on. Let's... So, the first one works okay. Gets released. So what goes wrong with the second? It's a counter. Alright, well, if the counter's going to screw things up, I think I can probably remedy that. Don't need these either, now. With a sensor here. Maybe here. Maybe. Hopefully. Fingers crossed. No. Unless... take out this sensor here. So those two are controlled by the same thing. So these will not drop until this one moves on. So technical, so complicated, jeez.
That's it. We got it. Got it. I think I've also just realized as well a way that I can speed up. I think I could speed up this area here. Massively. Well, no, because if I'm doing it in groups of three. I was thinking I could send like the groups of three because it's a multiple. But no, because it would still be in a block of three and I need a block of five to do what I was doing. Wow. That just basically says it all, doesn't it? Cycle score of over 1,000. Holy cow. My footprint score was like half of Flame Tusk's, and the block score is just ridiculous. Like three times as many as Port Ponky. So, yeah, but to be fair, I wasn't going for optimization at all there. But hey, we did it. We finished it. Woohoo! Mission conclusion. All right.
We now have all the parts needed to finish the shipyard. With the completion of that, we will be able to begin construction of our fleet and hopefully a functional skip drive that will allow us to return to our home planets and continue our mission to defeat the overlords. Thank you for all of your work.
You are welcome. All right, so we now can move on to Atropos Station. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 to do in here. So we may do one or two, depending on how long this first one takes us, I guess. Is the real question.
The overlords have been enslaving other beings for thousands of your Earth years. That is lengthy by our understanding of time. And me? Well, let's just say I'm ancient. I was enslaved by the overlords long before Salvatros was even born.
Okay, so we take... So that's the corner control. We don't have a lot of room in these ones either, do we? Alright, well, let's start by getting this stuff out, shall we? Okay, so we get three of these consoles to one of the corner bits, which is kind of expected, I guess. Doubles, yeah.
So we have one together. Pressing the wrong freaking key. Still. So I guess once we get to this point here, this is where we will start to do stuff. So normally we're going to start off by doing pushes. It's gonna be that, right? Kick it all up at the back. Yep. Alright. So gonna wanna rotate. And then rotate again here. Okay. Then get rid of these a minute. It's gonna be like the first bit. And then this one, oh, wait a second. I hadn't contemplated that actually, it's just... Okay, alright, so... I think I see what needs to happen here. Okay, so it gets to... I keep doing that every time. Thought I'd learn by now. So it gets to there. And it's gonna be here for a start, right? Okay, I can put one there then. So, gonna need to do this. Rotate, please. Will that stop it from rotating though? Yes. That's the problem. So, let's do it here instead. That takes two off though. Jeez. But yeah, that's effectively what I've got to do. I've got to take selected things off. Can I just do this, actually? This may save my troubles. It would need to be higher. I only want to take off this one. Other than the wrong one. Like the numpty that I am. But yeah, that's the idea. Okay. So it goes there. And then... Okay. Pause. Needs to rotate. Excellent. So then, that's going to need a weld there. Then that's going to push off this way. Excellent. Alright, so that's that bit done. Now I need to focus on these other bits. So, I'll take one out of there, but then the other one I want to take. Okay, so one, I want to take the middle one out. So, it's pushed over here. So let's say this one here is the one where I'm going to take the two ends off. That's achieved pretty easily. So I would put one one, hold on. One, two, three. So I do one here. I'll cross one more. Okay. And then I want one here. Okay, so when it drops, I'm going to go one this way. Then we're going to go this way. But here, I'll have this. Okay. Excellent. So next up with this one. I'm going to need to rotate. Should be the right rotation, I think. Nope. Other one. Excellent. So 1, 2, 3. Now I need to bring pushes. Join them all up together. So it's going to need to go to there. It's going to need to rotate. Then that's on the end. Can I put a welder there? Yep, I can. So then we're going to want welders there and there. Which is that bit. While that's doing that, That guy needs to interlock with that, kind of. Myself a bit more room. Rotate. That. I think I need to like make more space for myself here because I'm going to run out of space terribly over here, I feel. Install it here. Okay. That and that, so I'd need it to be Is that right? It's not just that, though, is it? That's it. Okay. Then I need vertical welders. Could work, maybe. Maybe. Need that to carry on moving. Because if it doesn't carry on moving, it's not going to... Yeah, we're going to lose that bit. Anyway. Because of that. But then that's... Delay it, does that make a difference? All right, so Space is what we're short of more than anything here.
It seems.
Really. Right, so. Maybe our issue for a start is we need to go further over here. That's how we do with this one. So maybe I don't worry about this for now. Take that the other way. That would go there. And then we want the rotator here. Nope, we want the rotator there. Don't want this. So she wants to be here. Closer. Actually, no, it wants to be here and here. What am I doing? Dumbass. Thank you. Alright, what's happening here? I'm getting confused. Then let's bring this over here. Move the welder to here. Hopefully that won't affect anything. Let's go across another one. Trial and error. Maybe I need to delay this up here instead. All right, stop. Stop, 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 stop. That's dropped in from the top. Where can I weld it? Just be clear, well clear. All don't think this welding position is going to work. Get them out of the way for a minute. Put them there. Wants to be horizontal welder. Slowly at the minute, guys, but we're getting there. I feel like we're getting there. All right, it's coming 1, 2. One short. Okay. Where do I want that welder? Here. There and there. Shouldn't need another block, should I? Yeah, we'll need another block. Okay, so. Welder. Oh. try that and that instead. Might be better.
Alright, but... running out of space.
Let's not worry about these at the minute. Just not worry about them at all. So rather than doing this, let's bring this one over here.
To move it up another one.
There. Actually, there.
Yeah, this one's a bit, it's very electronic, this one. Very kind of like futuristic-y. Even more so than... Dunno, it's kind of hard to describe. I know what I mean in my head. Maybe I put one... here. Maybe that will do what I wanted to do. Still doesn't do what I wanted to do. Maybe I should go to the root and do this instead. There we go. Alright, so then I can do here, two welders.
that needs to go. Here instead. Some braces kind of thing here to stop that from going over there. I can see a problem though. Let's do it one thing at a time though. Is that the right one? Braces are in the wrong place. Now, this is on the wrong side. I need to move this. I can actually put them just right there. Should do the same thing. That pushes that off. Excellent. Right, so this then comes down to here into like a possible holding area again here. Bravo. Okay, 1, 2, 3 gives us a holding area. So now I need just to drop these into here. So hold on, let's do that. That. That blockers. that. Gotta remember about that design there. So, now I just need to work on where these are going, right? Just gonna go one on there. The other one. There. Somewhere around here, I need a rotators. Also, gonna need to slow them down. I need two slower downs. Maybe. I slowed it down too much. Oh, hold on. So, 7. Maybe. All right, this is bit of a weird way to do this, I know, but what's going on, Boston? Getting pretty tired, to be fair, buddy. Going for about 2.5 hours, and we're only on puzzle number 2 tonight, so yeah, the grind is real. again with this game, but I think I'm almost there. How was your stream, buddy? Assuming you streamed, I did see a... Yes, okay. I did get a Discord notification earlier on. Oh, but they moved. No! Why did you do such a thing? That is probably the reason why. Calcone drones in the danger zone. Wow, that's a bit of a tongue twister. Oh dear. Was that off Newt's indie wheel thing? That is pushing it. Yeah, I know, right? Best name ever. The more convoluted the name, the better. Alright, so, to prevent that, let's put a blocking line in there. Oh, actually, I don't need to, I can weld this. I may have done it. Please say I've done it. So then that's gonna be, I think, welders here and here. Dropping here, so it's going to be here. So, can I weld here and here? My concern is why I'm being tentative about this. Well, I don't know. We'll just try. I think this may work for this one. I don't know about the approach for the other one. Because I think as the next one pushes up, the welder is going to block it, I think, is what's going to happen. You know what? Screw it. Let's just put it in there. Let's put it in there. I think we've done it. No. Yeah, you see, this is the problem with the welder. That welder is stopping it from coming over enough. So after the first one, the little controller things aren't dropping into the right place. See, they're dropping short. Because this is being stopped and blocked. So, next question is, Gotta be there, right? So, yeah, no, I can't weld it from the top. So then the only other thing I could think would be to, can I go here, wouldn't it? Can I somehow think of a way to make the welders at what point? Let's see if this works first. So the idea here is I'm going to like retract the welders. Will it work? Maybe it's not. Maybe that's not the issue. Maybe there's something else that's I've not considered. I mean, am I overcomplicating the solution here? Can I just drop them in at? I can delay this a little bit more. No. Can't delay that one. Possibly. Well, my thought process is, rather than kind of like doing this long, convoluted conveyor system over here and dropping it in here, as I'm building this section of the control panel where I need to drop them off, can I drop them in here to save myself having to do that? And then on this bit here, I can just run a simple conveyor to drop it straight into there. It's like there. I would need to drop it in right there. So where are these in the upper positions right now? I have two stalled right there. So stall one, rotate one, and let's get rid of all this a minute. I need another conveyor on that, hopefully. He wants to go over another one, possibly. Okay. What if that was stationary there? So here I actually have a blocker. Here I have a conveyor. Which is just something like that. Let's just see how this pans out. Alright, excellent. So, let me get rid of all this. I think this could be the way to go. Get rid of all of this convoluted stuff. I'll leave that there for now. And yeah, we're still going to need that one to go into there. But what should happen now is as the first bit comes up, it should push it forward, push it across, and push it on the conveyor. So that needs to actually drop to there instead. Excellent. So then I need to drop one into there. And I want a welder here. And a welder on top here as well. that should seal the deal. Actually, probably need welders here and here. Put that conveyor there. So it's this that I need to get the timing right on. So pause there. Dropping on there. This one's gonna have to go. Grab the rotator at the end. Like this. So then it'll stop it from going across, because that's what these blockers will do. Has to be a welder. But we may be there. Hallelujah! Alright. What's going on this side? Alright, needs to come. I guess that would suffice. If these welders weren't here... Shit. If these welders weren't here, will it still push off? That's what I need to know next. Yes. So, if I change my welders to... there and there instead. Will that prevent? Oh, crap. What happened there? Oh. There we go. Yes, you beauty. Please work, please work, please work. I will love you a long time if this works. My goodness. Whoa. So, pretty much
both puzzles tonight took me an hour and 15 minutes. Holy sheesh. This is kind of the reason... Thanks, guys. This is kind of the reason why I have decided not to stream this like three times a week now, because it's just... It's getting to the point in the game where it's just getting... I mean, it's so burnt out because it's taking so long to solve these puzzles. But we soldier on. So, when we pick this up next week, which will either be Monday or Tuesday, not sure which, we will carry on and hopefully get at least two more puzzles done. We'll pick it up with the laser calibration target and see how we get on from there. But four more in this area, and then I do believe there is something special behind this one. But yeah, we are closing in on the end. We are, jeez, after all of these freaking puzzles, man, it just gets freaking longer and longer and longer. But thank you very much, guys, as always, for sticking with it. I really do appreciate your support. That was the wrong key. As always, links and everything are on the screen. Thank you very much, everybody, for tuning in. Yeah. Thanks, guys. I'm pretty burnt out. I don't know how to end this off properly. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.